Just do it!
You know, it's a weird thing about being a YouTuber. Once you realize you've talked to yourself about over 2,000 times in front of a camera, it gets awkward, alright? Anyways, we're gonna be listening to our Cantar Amaia Eurovision audio. Here we go.
Después un pellizco agudo atravesándome la piel, la más tierna caricia, un beso lento, lengua de miel, el llanto más amargo, el alma abierta, la libertad, lo que un pájaro al volar. Eso es lo que siento yo.
Beautiful and elegant. Her voice is so smooth and her vocal range is just, she is beautiful, guys.
Progression
as she's singing, you can hear the background climbing higher up and down, higher. Woo. It's speeding up. Just that last elegant touch. Her music is so fuck. Ooh, it's so good, boy. Like, bro, ain't nobody else gonna come out here and react to OT and pretend like they like this. Like, anybody else that come out and react to OT, they faking it. Nobody else reacts to OT. Not that many people. I was the first one to do it. Like, bro, nah. Like, I'm good. Like, they not gonna take, ooh, and then we're gonna do Atiana's Harding next. Y'all ain't ready.